think that match was really too brutal for everybody to know. So. Luke Harper destroyed Cactus Jack in the first World Class Wrestling show. My health system locked up. Maybe it got too bloody. Maybe I did too good. It was like, oh, you did too good in that match. I don't think you're very well. And then, but all the hell, I hope I didn't lose a lot of stuff that I saved. Because I should have saved it, but yeah, everything locked up, and it was just like, it's like, oh man, that was a good match. First match in the arena. Now you get to see a little bit of, like, a thing, how I got to, basically, one universe is more of a big show type universe, and the other one's, like, smaller shows. ECW is the main show, and then you got World Class and Smoky Mountain and other stuff. Hopefully I didn't lose anything. Let's see. Nope, I still got all my shows. Things should be good. Everything's like I said, I guess I'll have to play this match over. Which I'm all for playing it over again, but you know, hell, I guess I'll have to delete. I'll probably want to delete that little thing and be like, oh, look. A rematch. Fort Worth, where the show is stopped by the local sports commission because of the blood.
And what a great way to start us off. Singles action coming your way. Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Luke Harper. Oh, I cannot wait.
I should go in. I don't know if you can change the WWE names of stuff, their characters that come with the game and stuff like that. Or I'd go in and change this to Cactus Jack Manson. Which is where I first seen Cactus Jack, was in World Class Wrestling. So, let's do this again, folks. Let's see how it goes. Back of the head. Cactus and ant. I think you got beat up. Cactus move. Just like that, Cactus gets back into any match, really. Oh, he's taking the dice! Let me go. Let's go backstage, Cactus. It's a better way of transitioning. I know it takes a lot of the loading and stuff. Cactus Jack with the reversal. That shot is perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Boom! You'll be feeling the effects of the roll. You might have it. Boom! That's it. The match is over. Luke Harper just destroyed Cactus Jack.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have a real fan favorite against
it's the Dingo Warrior. Did I have a schedule for the glitch thing here? I can't remember. I should change him to the Dingo Warrior on here. I haven't seen the Ultimate Warrior in this game yet, so I'm gonna watch the entrance and I'm gonna do that.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one? I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow. Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
Just seeing how he was beat in WCW Saturday night. Match against Dean Malenko and he was in the past wrestling. The Ultimate Warrior Clash. Ropes is a weapon, suplex.
So what do you think about Ultimate Warrior? I'd like to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him? I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Christ did. Kick out. Looking to do some damage here.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Better moves. That may be the big mistake he made. Race is going for the big suplex. Probably races on any kind of road. We're going against Dean Malenko and WCW Saturday night. It's going against Ultimate Warrior.
The show. And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that. What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Two good matches to start our first world-class show. Well, after the big glitch.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have Steve Austin against Kevin Von Erich.
Oh, I cannot wait.
They should have had, since they had world class on this, they should have had him with his even longer hair. I'd like to see him do some studios.
Here we go, matchup's gonna be a good one. Superstar ready for action.
don't like each other. Punk is right away going crazy. Vicious knee right to the face. Oh, someone comes back. Von Erich boys in Brazil. Count out. How does he get the wings outside the ropes too? That should be a count out on him also. One, that should have broke the count when he went by the referee. And two, like, he's standing outside the ropes. That's considered outside the ring. Bias referee in for the Von Erich save.
Is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. It's Elias versus
Michael Hayes. Elias.
Oh, we are going anywhere.
Got two singers here. That'll be Elias. I hated him in NXT, and when he first got called up, I was like, why the fuck did they call him up? Like, I thought he was pretty good talent-wise, but like, can't make it. It's He's made it work, I think. Freebird, Von Erich, dude, just doesn't let up, and it's like... Singing about cheating himself. Oh.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we have seen. Ain't no stopping now. Beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Oh, misses a big knee. Could be it. There's a window there. We'll be able to capitalize now. Nice. Tough, young, up and coming wrestler. Fisherman's snap net record. I don't know what the end. I'm giving an assist to Kerry Von Erich on that one. We put Von Erich view right there. This insta feud between Aaliyah and Hayes, singer feud, if you want to say. He's going after Hayes. He's calling for help.
That one misses big time. Better luck next time.
He's trying to get him stuck. Nice, just kicking.
Looks like Elias is taking the upper hand. He is a one-man game in there.
Right up. Everybody's here in the first show trying to make a point. You've seen Luke Harper do it earlier. You haven't seen Kerry Von Erich come out. Like Kevin Von Erich attack before the night. Everybody's trying to make a point on the first show.
The championship is up for grabs. Coming up next, it will be Kerry Von Erich.
The longest reigning ECW champion, Dean Ambrose, recently lost that title to Dr. Death Steve Williams. Going into this match against Kerry Von Erich, the Texas heavyweight champion, former NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Texas brought up. I don't know his name though.
introducing the champion from Denton, Texas.
Kerry Box. Oh, belly to belly, suplex early on. I think it was like Kerry doesn't have a killer instinct, that's why he wasn't able to keep the title in that sting, in that classic Iron Man match that they had. Uh-oh.
More worthy to be considered number one. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
Oh.
If you ask me, the best way to describe Dean Ambrose is crazy. The man is borderline certifiable. He probably shouldn't even be allowed out here. And it's times like these where he just hopes he works hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
Like, you want to go out? Let's go out. Modern day warrior.
One of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever's necessary to pick up the win. Shoulder. It's shoulder claw. Oh, my hands are slick. Been playing too much. He's like pointing over here. He's like, you give up? You give up? You're over here, but you give up? Not a bad first world class wrestling show. Had a first blood match with Cactus Jack. Really good match between the Dingo Warrior, the Ultimate Warrior, and Charlie Race. Kevin Von Erich, Steve Austin match really was great. Axel Hayes match against Eyes was okay. This match wasn't that good either. It's playing with people I've never played before. So. Let's see what our next show will be. I think it's the Smoky Mountain Wrestling show is the next one. I just set these up today. I think Smoky Mountain Wrestling will be our next show. Yeah, Smoky Mountain Wrestling will be the next show. And probably going to take a little bit of a break and then come back and do that. But if you want to look at the champions we have for that, we
just got two belts, Smoky Mountain Championship belt and the Tag Team belt, which is all they really had. Cody Rhodes is the Smoky Mountain champion, and then Tag Team champions are the Midnight Express. But I'll be right back here in probably about 20 or 25 minutes to play more. Gotta do some things around the house, and then I'll be back to play some more. So if you want to come back and join me later for our first Smoky Mountain Wrestling Show, I'd greatly appreciate it, and I'll see y'all later.